cuisine. Thank you for joining me today. Today I'm going to share with you how to make lentils. As you may know, lentils are packed with nutrition and very high in protein. So this is a very healthy and very delicious dish. And I make it almost once a week for myself and for my family. We can eat it either by itself, or you can eat it with rice, plain rice, or with crackers, or you can eat the lentils with some salad and a piece of bread, however you like it. And trust me, all the combinations that I just mentioned taste fabulous. So if you would like to see this recipe, please keep on watching, and I'll be back and show you how to make this delicious dish. Thank you so much for watching. beautiful lentils, smells awesome. I can smell the garlic and the vegetables. It smells really, really good, and it looks fantastic. You can eat lentils, as I said earlier, with crackers. This is the crackers that I already have a video on. It's an almond crackers. So if you haven't seen that video yet, I'll put a link up here somewhere, and also I will put a link down below in the description box. And this is the bread that I have a couple recipes on, bread, and I will also put a link up here, and the links will be in the description box below. So let's try our lentil and see how our lentil is. Still a little hot, but it tastes really good. I'm gonna have it with some crackers. Very delicious. Honestly, it is really delicious. The flavors of the garlic, tomatoes, and onions make it really, really tasty. So try it for yourself. Try this recipe. And if you have any questions about the recipe or any of my recipes, please feel free to contact me. Leave a comment down below. I'm on Facebook. You can send me a message through Facebook or Snapchat, and also I'm on Instagram. So if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to let me know. And please subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, and turn that notification bell on so you don't miss any upcoming videos. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you guys in the next video shortly. Have a nice day. Goodbye.